Golda, you're Queen Charlotte, obviously, the Mac Daddy. What's the most memorable Queen Charlotte moment?
I think, you know, it has to be getting into the makeup trailer and putting on those wigs every morning.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, my God. There's so much going on.
Yeah,
there.
This is a wig.
It really?
Even that's a wig?
Yeah, don't tell.
Oh. Were the wigs heavy? Were they like, did they hurt you? Were they all right?
No, they're very heavy. Okay. They're very heavy. And about 4 o'clock in the afternoon, your head starts steaming and it's very hot under there and you can't wait to get that shit off.
Yeah. How about those little snuffy bumps? What were the? Did you have to really do anything out of those?
The snuffy bumps. I thought you were talking about the dog.
The dog, too.
No, no.
I was like, that's a new name for a Pomeranian.
The snuffy bumps.
I know. I was like, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, that's glucose in something. Oh, I don't know what the something is.
Let me tell you something. I had to do that for a movie, and I asked no questions. I was younger, and they just lined up and said, you're a Coke dealer, and you're going to do a few snuffy bumps. I said, okay. And I don't even say what's in it. Because I'm new and I don't want to cause trouble on the set. And so I'm racking lines over and over into my brains. I don't know what it is. And then it was when I leave, I go, hey, what was that? And then you go, oh, vitamin B12, all good. Some, you know, janked out prop guy, all good, all good. I go, oh, like he's some scientist. So then I leave and they go, you want to ride home? I go, I think I'm going to jog. And then I go, actually, I'm going to run and then I'm going to dig a pool. And I ran around like, yeah, I'm Yankee Doodle Dandy. And I didn't go to bed for 4 days. Anyway.
Wow. Snuffy bombs.
So it was cocaine.
Yeah, I don't know what it was.
Yeah, so it was.